The NSF-DOE Vera C Rubin Observatory is perched high in the mountains of Chile, where dry air and dark skies provide one of the world's best observing locations. We'll explore how the largest digital camera ever built will scan the night sky to reveal cosmic mysteries in the U.S. National Science Foundation's Discovery Files.
Scientists like Vera C. Rubin have named two of those mysteries dark matter and dark energy. And we all hope that with the help of the Rubin Observatory, these hidden cosmic neighbors will eventually uncover themselves to human science.
Michael Kratsios, director of the White House Office of Science and Technology Policy, the Legacy Survey of Space and Time Project, will use Rubin's innovative 8.4-meter telescope to create an ultra-wide, ultra-high-definition time-lapse record of the universe and see billions of asteroids and comets, pulsating stars, supernova explosions, far-off galaxies, and perhaps cosmic mysteries such as the dark matter revealed by the observatory's namesake. This facility will drive countless discoveries about the universe while inspiring American scientists for decades to come. Claire Higgs, education and public outreach scientist, Vera C. Rubin Observatory.
We're about to see a generation of students who can see Rubin data in their classrooms in high school and then go on to maybe make the next amazing discovery that will be in that treasure trove of data.
Learn more about the observatory's namesake in NSF's Discovery Files podcast, The Matter in the Universe with Vera Rubin.